Hello, welcome to a new vlog. I'm gonna go get my hair done. Nothing new, just doing my roots as always. And I'm taking my laptop because I have work to do and I also need to edit my previous vlog. So let's go. I'm back home and I'm feeling brand new. I swear to God, every single time I get my hair dyed, I feel so much better. I do my roots every month. I just feel like my age. It's crazy how much white hair you can grow even if you're not old. And I've been doing it every month since I've been probably like 25 or something like that. And that's kind of sad. None of my friends have to deal with this, but everyone has something. This is my thing. So while I was out of the house, I got this from Montblanc. It's a Christmas tree chocolate and some little ones. Should we have one now? Let's have one now. Let me wash my hands first. Hold on. Okay. This one. Oh my God, they're it's a little ornament. Lovely. Hello. Hello. What's up? We're going to see Chris Brown for the second time in the span of 3 weeks, 4 weeks. I think 4 weeks. This is my fit. Simple gray tank top, black parachute pants, New Balance. Let's get ready. I don't have to be there until another like hour and a half, but I want to get ready so I can just chill, catch up on some Vlogmas videos that I want to watch, and then head out. Step number one is hair. Thankfully, I don't have to do anything because I have the blow dryer from yesterday, and it's cute. I'm definitely gonna leave it down, and then I have my hair ties for when I get sweaty. Okay, I'm sorry about the noise that's gonna start, but it's really hot. I need to turn on the AC. Okay. It's not too bad.
I swear to God.
My new thing has been not overlining my lips and just going according to the natural shape of my lip. Putting my rings on, and then I have to think of what bag I'm gonna take. It's time to put my necklace on, but I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do it with my nails. So let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna have to wait for Maha to come home and then do it for me. Something about the makeup is just not, I don't know. Okay, anyway, no one's gonna see me. I'm going to a concert. What bag? Good question. My little CK one. I feel like it just doesn't work with the vibe. Am I gonna end up with the bag that I said I'm not gonna take? Yes.
I came with a partner.
Only you.
Christmas. It is the 25th. I'm going to a Christmas like gathering slash party, maybe? Slash dinner? I don't know what it is. And it's my first time going and first time meeting everyone. But I'm excited to go. I was trying on different outfits. Let me just show you quickly.
I just tried on all of these different outfits to figure out something for the Christmas dinner today. And I just ended up going with the one I always wear. I've worn this so many times, but it just works. It's cute, it's sexy, and it's slightly modest, but then not. You know what I mean?
Yeah, so I'm going with the green and white dress. I've worn it so many times. If you know me, actually not so many times, but I've worn it for like occasions quite often. So if you know me, you've definitely seen it, but every single person who I'm seeing, that was my tummy. But every single person that I'm seeing tonight has never seen the dress. So last night I did all the shopping and gift wrapping. It was extremely last minute. It was a mix of like, I didn't have time and then I didn't make time also. But I did all the Christmas shopping yesterday. It took quite a bit. And then I came home and I wrapped them, and I suck at wrapping gifts. It's just not my thing. And I know it's not my thing, but I enjoy doing it because I want to challenge myself. And I just like the end result. It feels better when I do it myself. But I would say out of all the gifts, I probably did one of them. I didn't do it all by myself. My mom helped me. But for one of them, I was involved, or two of them. And then there were two other ones that were like a packy type. Then the rest, girl, I just got my mom to do it. And she also wasn't really like, she didn't have a lot of energy. It was like 1 a.m. So she did her best for what she could do at 1 a.m. But I did that yesterday. Let's show you. Mommy. Mom, it's small. And now I need to go to the mall, Nakhil Mall. It's in Palm Jumeirah. It has a wine cellar. And the house that I'm going to today, it's the first time meeting these people. I've never seen them before. And they were kind enough to invite me. So I need to take something. So I'm going to take wine. I know nothing about wine, but I'm just going to ask the guy over there to let me know what's what. I bought like a cute Merry Christmas wine bag. It's not here, but I bought a cute one, so I'm just going to take that with me as well to make sure that whatever he gives me can also fit in the bag. I have my outfit ready. This is the bag I'm going to hold. My nails are green, my toes are white, so I'm very matchy. And all I need to do is just go buy the wine, come back home, shower, get ready, and I need to head out of my house by 3:30 max. I just saw the time, it's 2 o'clock. I really need to hurry up. Let's time lapse for the first time. I didn't do skincare or anything. I just washed my face and put sunscreen because I'm gonna take a full-on shower when I'm back. So what do I need? Nothing. This is the wine bag I'm taking with myself. I just reached, let's go. I don't know how, but I parked exactly where I needed to be. And I didn't even know that was the right parking. Christmas miracles, you know? So I'm quite familiar with this food hall, De Patrica, because in my old job, I had to do their social media and I came here quite often. Also, look at me vlogging in public. Anyway. So I'm quite familiar with it, and I feel like I remember exactly where the wine cellar is. Got him.
So dress is on, the sleeves are gonna be like this. Watch is gonna go. My uncle sent me these cute Santa earrings. I thought it would be nicer to wear these instead of my hoops. Let's see. cute. I've moisturized, I've done all that. I put some little glitter and everything. I did all that. Now for makeup. I think I'm gonna do my hair first, actually. Smarter. For my hair, I'm just gonna do a low pony, or a bun. I don't know. But I'm gonna do a low something, and it's just gonna be slick back. So let's do that. I'm gonna play music, and you get ready with me, please. Oh, my arms.
Final makeup look,
and this is the outfit. Da, 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 da,
da, da. Add me to your vlog.
Hey, welcome to Cammy's vlog.
You want to be my vlog?
No, every Thursday.
I don't want to. You don't want to?
No.
Hey, so I worked today. I was supposed to be off, but I felt like I needed to work, so I worked. And then I chilled. I just cleaned my room. It was a crazy, crazy mission. It was a mess. And now I wanna do some skincare. I wanna do like a full-on mask and everything. I'm going out in a bit, but I'm just going to a friend's house. It's like, I don't need to wear makeup or whatever. But I'm just gonna do quick skincare. I feel like it's been very congested and like dull and all of that. And I have a few mace masks. I have a few face masks that I haven't used yet. So I wanna do that. I'm gonna close the vlog here. So thank you so much for watching. Subscribe, like, comment, turn on your notifications by hitting the bell. That's it. Thank you, Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. Actually, I just realized that I won't be posting until the New Year. So, a little self-reflection on the year. It was good. It was chill. It was nice. Much better than the past few years. Growth, yes. Work, cool. Friends, new ones. And then with old friends, more quality time. Family, chill. Yeah, it was a good year. I'm thankful for everything. Really cool opportunities. Met some really cool people. Went to quite a lot of concerts, I would say, which is my favorite thing in the world. And yeah, goal for 2024 is to be outdoors more, focus more on work, and continue to be consistent with my YouTube, and then continue to be consistent with the gym. Just continue to be a good person, okay? And yeah, thanks for watching. See you in the new year. And that's it. Bye.
Helping me with my guided meditations this